Alright guys, normally there'd be some badass fucking music playing, but my Firefox has gone to shit. So, let me just present to you episode fucking 8 of Second to No One. Here we go. We are rocking the single G18 with a silencer. If you've ever run the G18s, you probably run it akimbo, because that's where they fucking tank. They're incredibly destructive. God, I just don't fucking care about the series anymore. I've had this footage sitting on my hard drive for literally probably 3 months. I don't even think I've been recording for 3 months. I don't fucking know. But, yes, G18, I go 30-7, playing on Favela here. Wow, that was a bullshit death. Fuck that faggot. Anywho, updates! Woo! What is going on in my life? Like I said, I hit 1,000 subscribers. Woot! Pretty pumped about that, yes. Held an open lobby on Monday. This should be going up on Thursday. So, tomorrow, for all you PS3 dudes out there, I'm gonna try and procure a mic. I might have to put this off until another time. I'm sure I can find somebody with a Bluetooth headset I can run. But I'll be hosting an open lobby. I will put a video up when the actual open lobby is. It should be tomorrow night around 6 o'clock, same it was for Monday. So all you PS3 guys can look forward to some online shenanigans. If enough of you guys don't show up, I'll probably just run Ground War with you guys. So yeah, make sure you bring your friends, have some fun. Huge thanks to Ghost and Dysfunction to fucking helping out with the last lobby. Had a blast. 18-man riot shield free-for-all was hilarious. There's some dumb drunk whores stumbling down the hall right now. It's only fucking 8 o'clock. Jesus Christ, and Thursday. Oh well, no time like getting drunk like the present when you're some ugly bitch, right? Fucking maybe you'll drown your fucking ugliness away. Probably get prettier every shot you take. Alright, enough of that. Let's see, yes, open lobby. If you guys missed the open lobby and would like to see what you missed out on, or if you're going to be playing with me tomorrow for the PS3 open lobby and would like to see what you're looking forward to, in the first box will be at the end of the video for you to click on, will be the highlight video from the first open lobby. I don't know if I'll be posting another one for the PS3 because recording on the PS3 blows, so you'll have to wait for that. Let's see, what else? Oh my god, this tack-knifing bitch just fucking keeps coming after me. I'm still doing the quest for No One. I will be uploading a 97-7, and then I will be uploading the 100 kill game. So, you guys can look forward to that. They're both with the ACR silenced, I believe. But yes, that should be fun. How much time we got? A lot. Let's fucking come up with a topic. I don't know. Oh my god, is that tack-knifing bitch again? Yes, one of you guys wanted me to post a setup video for my creative classes. Like, just go through my classes and why I have them set like that. I can do that for you guys. College is taking a huge priority over YouTube. I'm commentating on Yaush as well as another startup channel. So, a lot of my time is devoted to that. I'm gonna try and stay active with my own channel. I promise, guarantee 3 to 4 videos a week. If I start slacking, let me know. Just fucking start spamming comments on my channel about how you miss me or you want your autistic rage. So just keep me informed. I get messages saying I'm their favorite commentator. I think I fucking do shitty with these. But if you guys are liking what you're hearing, please just leave feedback. Let's see. Question. What question would I like you guys to answer for me today? How about in the comment section below, you tell me. I don't fucking know. I'll think about it. Your favorite color. No, that's stupid. I don't know. My next commentary is going to talk about, let's see. I don't know. I'm probably going to be doing a series on Yaush where I try and get gameplays using each of the 10 sensitivities. Oh my god, dude, this guy is easily... I die 7 times in this match. He's gotta be 4 or 5 of them. Oh, get shit on, motherfucker. Fuck, what is that, a Vector ACOG? Don't ever run that. It's useless. Wow, this commentary is complete shit. I'm not redoing it, though, because it's fucking 8 o'clock at night already, and I need to render it. So, yes, let's see. What do we want to fucking finish this out with? There's about a minute and a half left. Wow, this was useless. G18. I don't know how much more you guys want to see. If you want to keep doing this series, maybe I'll just end it at episode 10. I don't know. I've still got, like, a Striker gameplay, a Silent Spaz, a Thumper, you know, just a variable amount of stuff. I'm really trying to push away from all these series that I'm doing and just start uploading beast gameplays. I've got at least 10 games that are 90 kills plus, and, shitload, probably 50 between 60 and 80. So, I'm just trying to get single gameplays out there, not necessarily part of a series, you know, just a rape and repeat kind of dealio. But this is at 1450. I'm gonna try and get my last kill here. I'm running over here. Silence G18. Run it akimbo. Don't ever fucking run it anything else, because it's useless. You have zero range on it, and it takes a clip to kill like 3 people. But that's alright. Nope, he runs away from me. We're gonna hop over here and tag his fat ass. Boom! 30-7. There's that tack knifing bitch. Revenge killed for the kill cam. Fuck you. Deathly I am. I am peacing out, guys. Thank you again for 1,000 subs. And I look forward to seeing you PS3 subs on Friday, which is tomorrow. So follow me on Twitter for updates. Thanks, guys. Peace. You fucking great.